Respected Chief Guest, Professor Dhiren Pal Singh, Chairperson, University Grant Commission. Respected Director, NCERT, Professor Rishikesh Senapati. Respected Mr. Eric Fault, Director and Representative, UNESCO New Delhi Office. Dr. To Sui Hin, Member of Governing Body, Asia-Pacific Center for International Understanding. All the respected delegates from various countries, SAARC countries and other countries also, faculty members of NCERT, our staff, technicians and engineers. First of all, I thank you all for, first of all, I thank our chief guest for taking out his time, valuable time, to come here and be part of this function. Secondly, I also thank Mr. Eric Fault, representative of UNESCO in Delhi, our director, Professor Mandal, Dr. Huma, and their team to organize this function. And definitely, as has been addressed by various speakers, that it will help the world to come out a globalness, a uniqueness, as our director has put out this fact that India has been a leader in the entire world as Vasudhaiva Kutumbakam, and this has to spread in the entire world. Secondly, as Mr. Eric Fault has brought out about the common challenges faced by the humanity across the world and ways to ponder over the issues to resolve these, and the role of teacher in this. Mr. Dr. To Sui Hin has brought out about the integrated training which is required for transformative education, human rights, and international understanding, and the role which Asia-Pacific Center for International Understanding is playing. And the chairman, UGC, has rightly brought out about the importance of teacher to being updated continuously, the quality of teacher which is required to train students, and it is the call of hour. As you know, in our country, we have great teachers, and the university system was basically started in India only, Takshila, Nalanda, that all came up from India. So this meeting, this 3 days meeting, I'm sure you'll ponder over all the issues and will come out with some important aspects which can be implemented in the last. And as the chief guest said, that we have to learn to live together. And the most important thing which I want to bring out is that the value education, moral values and ethics, that has certainly to be taught to the students by the teachers, and kindly look into this aspect as you make some program or anything in this. With this, I again thank everybody for taking out their time from their countries to come over, and I welcome you also to NCERT, and I am sure that 3 days will be very fruitful for all of us. Jai Hind.